One spirit.
There was a message I must deliver. The Aesir and Thor, I must remember. The message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my word.
He's been waiting a while, then.
Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I was seeing red. With anger. At the Aesir. And there were these red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.
Thor was looking for a fight with the Vanir military.
Were the Vanir fighting the Aesir in this valley?
Aye. A battle the Vanir would eventually lose.
But what does the Frozen Lightning have to do with this conflict?
There's only one way to find out. We keep looking.
Great. Now we can move the sun and moon.
This place has looked better. What you need now?
The dragon's here! It's leaving!
returned your scroll, spirit.
And I am whole again. Now I can deliver my message.
Your commander is long dead.
Of course. Odin sent Thor to take control of the valley. But I suppose it's too late now.
Don't worry. We're handling the Aesir.
No. Tell us what you know of that day.
I remember walking into a meat hall, and Thor was there.
Do you know why he was there?
There were whispers he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I got out quick. That's the last I saw of him. But maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the meat hall.
Whoa. You think Thor was meeting Mom?
Faye never drank with me, and she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, brother.
Dragon incoming! Flying back to its lair! I hope Beerus can hold on a little longer!
doesn't look like we can kill it. Maybe we can burn it instead. That I begged. You want it?
We will
stop. Sheared it off. It's going back home to its spring. Do you need any healing? Okay, if you're sure. Anyway, we should look around, see if any other wisps have gotten loose. Look, another wisp eating that wildebeest.
Yeah!
I was scared and in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its final moments.
So the plague keeps the wisps locked in their spring. Well, except for the ones that broke loose.
Why trap the wisps?
I can hear them yelling. They say they want to be another hungry wisp. Slug as hell.
Hey,
it's retreating! What's that? You're welcome. He was nice. That's all the wisps contained. Should we check out that weird place again? That's the brain. I can hear something inside it. Something angry. I'm trapped. Great. The runes are all lit, the wisps are back in their springs, and the plate's keeping them imprisoned. We did it!
I burst that!
They must have combined! Gotta take it down, Father! Wisp taken care of. But I don't understand how they escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will be free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
Lucky me! You got just what I need to upgrade that spear of ours. Far be it for me to improve on the lady's work, but, need something special? Won't get so much as a paper cut in that. That'll keep your bits in all the right places.
A good fit.
found something else for the cleansing pond, eh? You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit? What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin had something to do with it, didn't he?
Aye. Dammed it up. Why bother fighting the enemy if you can just get rid of their water source?
A drought, and now dragons. This place has really seen better days. Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
That a Cavassier poem. Never heard of this one. Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! Oh, bloody hell, you're serious.
get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
Watch out!
Another gift for the pond.
Look, I'll be damned. That was a joke, guys.
Are you certain?
I thought it was funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
I wonder, if we open the dam, you think we'd bring the river back? I wonder what's in there. Lit. Wonder if that'll take us to the dam. Look, another one of those day-night altars. Probably need to use it, I'm guessing.
Dead end. Where to now?
Thank you.
thought of the creatures here dying of thirst. It just... it makes me mad.
Harness that. But do not let it control you. More say that.
Let's say there can't to worry about. Where's the door? Shouldn't there be a way inside?
What's it say, brother?
Another Drekkie!
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down.
That sounds like a Noken!
That Noken's healing its friends, brother!
Watch out!
Think using the crank wheel will help?
What is it?
It is a tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
But... oh, this specifics elude me. I had my side me. And... I was excited. Yes. About to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But... something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three bombs. I could see all three. Please, help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think.
Welcome. Alco.
Ah, there's still a blockage further up there. Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
Water level's good. I think we can go across now.
That's where the Dreki feed. Let's get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Ready yourselves.
Our bloody luck. Another one. Damn unblocked, the voracious Dreki dead. I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory.
So, what next, Father? Don't you think we should rescue Birger? Three legendary weapons. Do you have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
Look, over here. The water's flowing. You got the water flowing.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search. Not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
I mean, treasure is nice too.
You're hopeless. Both of you. Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife. Suppose I spoke too soon.
Dragon's perched on that structure. Should we find a way up?